phosphorus iodide to form CH3 CH2 I. This is the iodoethane. When iodoethane is treated with potassium cyanide, here it is the removal of potassium iodide to form propane nitrile CH3 CH2 CN. This is the propane nitrile. Propane nitrile is hydrolysis to form propanoic acid CH3 CH2 COOH. This is the propanoic acid. This is the important naming reaction of conversion in nitro compounds. If you like this video, kindly subscribe. Please share your friends.